Lazarus can be found in Luke 16, verse 19 to 31. There was a rich man who is dressed very nicely and eats very well each day. In his gate lay a beggar named Lazarus. Lazarus longed to be fed whatever fell from the rich man's table. See, that's Lazarus down there. Both of the men die. The angels carried Lazarus to Abraham's side in heaven. The rich man was sent to hell. While being tormented, the rich man begged Abraham to send Lazarus to dip even just the tip of his finger in water and put in his tongue to relieve him from suffering. But Abraham said to the rich man that during his life he received many good things in earth while Lazarus suffered. He also explained that it's impossible for Lazarus to help him because there was too much distance between them. The rich man then asked Abraham to send Lazarus to his five brothers to warn them to change their way of life so they would not have the same fate as him. Abraham responded that his brothers already have Moses and the prophets. If they do not listen to them, neither will they be persuaded, even if someone rises from the dead. So that's all about the rich man and Lazarus. Are you listening? Are you listening?
Bye.
Bye.
So much for listening. And that's the story of a rich man and a Lazarus. Goodbye.